Money, pizza, and lies. Law officials say a 12-year-old boy is suspected of scamming neighborhoods in Itasca County by selling pizzas for a fake hockey fundraiser. Sarah Madison has more on this story.
Fundraising for the school district or nonprofit organizations is normal business in Grand Rapids, but one suspect has recently taken advantage of the system.
We're entering into the new school year. This is the time when we're having the school and sporting events will be coming up, and every one of the schools do fundraiser. Unfortunately, this particular situation, these folks have preyed on the good nature of the citizens of this county.
Law officials say in August, a 12-year-old boy had been going around Grand Rapids and other parts in Itasca County soliciting money, saying he was selling pizzas either for the Grand Rapids or Greenway hockey team.
What we found is he's going door to door asking for orders to place for pizza with the promise of returning at a later date.
One victim in Grand Rapids says the boy approached her with charm and wit.
And so he shook my hand, looked me in the eye, and said, "You will be getting your pizzas."
But the pizzas never came. A total of 14 victims gave the boy either cash or check.
I just kind of felt a little something odd about it. He asked me to write the check for cash, and that was kind of strange because usually you write it out to the organization.
Authorities say he made more than $250. With information from the victims and checks being cashed at the bank, officials were able to find the suspect.
Investigators say the boy didn't work alone. When he went door to door selling pizzas, there was an adult waiting in the car. They believe the adult may be his parent.
Local hockey associations say they were not holding pizza fundraisers at the time. Officials say the ones hurting the most in this scam are those who rely on fundraising.
Well, it's very frustrating because it really cripples the legitimate organizations that are using this as their sole source of funding.
Authorities have been keeping the community aware about the scam and hope people can learn from this experience.
I will just not write my check to cash. I would advise everybody else, don't write it to cash. Write it to an organization.
Be guarded. Because we do have these people that, whether we like it or not, will take advantage of these situations to make quick cash.
And don't be afraid to ask specific questions about a fundraiser. Sarah Madison, Lakeland News.
No arrests have been made in the case, but law officials believe the Itasca County Attorney's Office could file charges within a week or two.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.